more points playing as an insurgent just driving a taxi than
That
in
doesn't
any
mean shit,
other
though.
game where I've had 150 fucking kills and then
Alright, my
lost
squad's
plenty of
gonna
shit.
be just saying.
But when do
turning
you blow the
tactic.
taxi up? This is what I'm not understanding.
Please use the
What's the squad
radio,
gonna be
please.
named? What's
I
the squad
can't wait.
name?
308.
What's the
Alright,
squad
same
gonna be
squad
named?
OP.
Robert, go and join. Oh my god.
Damn.
Make the squad 308, you fucking nerd.
Do it!
And you can't touch your butt.
Do you want me to make it?
What the hell?
Squad bug?
Make this. Oh.
Yeah, it won't let me. It won't let me make one. I'm sorry.
Please don't
no.
Squad bug. Please, yes,
Shitty.
Yes. We don't have to play this shit.
Yeah, that's
no.
Squad bug.
Yeah.
That's
squad
nice.
Baby.
God damn it, squad bug.
So
squad bug of
a
lifetime.
One.
Just spawn at the insurgent base and then I'll make this.
So
you know what?
Is that fighter?
Don't spawn there. Spawn
we'll
in the cache.
Switch it, moms.
Rip
okay.
Only one squad.
Yeah,
you wanna
no,
be a,
yeah,
if you
want to
be a civilian, spawn
they're,
in the cache.
They're gonna restart it.
Squad
yeah.
Bug.
Oh, what
fuck.
The fuck?
Fucking bullshit.
Guys, the squad bug is. There's other squads open. Go ahead, join
yeah,
the
squad. 308, make a new squad.
Wait, what?
Oh, wait,
itself.
Back in.
No.
Sweet.
Yes.
What?
Squad bug defeated.
Why?
Oh no. Hold on.
City
don't worry.
Fuck.
I'll make room for all the
yeah.
Old boys.
Why are we gonna be city?
Yeah, make room for me, 308.
Wait, why'd you kick me?
Cause you're gay.
No, I'm not socks. Leroy, I mean Roy, why'd you kick me?
Ah.
Wow. Just because we were best squad last round, you kicked me.
There's no squad bug, guys. Zero squad bug.
0-2 squad bug, nigga, real quick.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Mm-hmm. And I mean, only 7 people bitched about the map, so that means we can get 7 more people in here.
Last map was horrible.
And then we
I
crashed
didn't,
trying
I
to
didn't
look.
Kick him.
Yeah,
I
you,
didn't kick
yeah,
him at all.
There is a squad bug.
Yeah, there is a squad bug.
There's a squad bug.
Alright, so since everyone's sapper, let's just set up shit all over the place. And I'll just drop ammo boxes on you guys while you build shit. And set up bombs.
Sound good to me, boss.
So, somebody get, like,
a
transport.
Good squad bug.
Bye bye. Oh, man, these are all, manually detonated. Bombs, like
you should have
come on, let me jump.
You should have a mine.
I know. I can never get mines. So what the? I picked. Oh, I got a victim-operated IED though. I'll lay that down.
Yeah, that shit works. Just make sure you put the stone marker.
Where are we going first?
Yeah.
Damn, we're just going right in there.
You got 3 crates. Alright, there's 3 crates next to the arch. Go set up shit. Oh fuck, the APC's here.
Oh.
Shit, well.
Okay.
I think that might have been a bit too ambitious.
That APC got out really fast.
Well, did you drop a crate there?
Yeah, I dropped all of my stuff already.
Alright, I'm just gonna see if I can spot at the unknown and sneak over there.
Alright.
Where did the bomb cars go?
Yeah, where the fuck are her bomb cars?
Yeah, tell all squads the APCs at the arches.
Yeah, that
APC sitting there.
My shit.
It's on the main road. Just, north of the arches.
I wanna mine some roads going to the main cache.
Yeah, just set up mines and mark your mines, and I'm just gonna drop off ammo next to you guys. Or at least that's the plan.
It's a good plan.
Basically like Pendejo, but an entire team.
I want each of you guys to have 20 landmines down a pop. With as much victims as you can put down.
APC's coming! Guys, we gotta. APC's coming to the cache! We can't be near anybody, come on. APC is literally just south of the cache.
Being ballsy as fuck.
ازرع الغامن في هذه الموقع حول.
Oh wow, the dump, our suicide are delayed.
One of them shouldn't be.
They're both.
This would be perfect.
Oh, we do have a car bomb though. Two car bombs. I think they might have used it as transport.
No, there is one. It's in them M5. That's where it spawns.
There's a hobby close to the home node.
Is he like right on the cache over here?
Yeah, actually he is. Oh shit.
Yeah, it's right there. He's about right there.
Alright, I'll mark him with radio.
Yeah, he's south of it.
Like there?
Ish.
Alright. Hey,
he's literally on the intersection.
I'm putting a booby.
I'm gonna try to get an IED from the cache. It's
Where's the cache? The cache is on the second floor in the northeastern wing.
Yo, there's a bomb there. Why didn't it blow up?
It's probably one of the cell phone operated ones. You have to do it manually.
No, it's a booby trap.
Well, damn.
Is it a vehicle?
No, it's the one I got with my
alright, yeah, the pressure plate ones, they're only for infantry.
I mean, you didn't kill it.
Oh shit, they hit this enemy's... This enemy infantry really fucking close.
Yeah, there is.
Hold on, alright, hold on.
Most ammo?
This is bullshit.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get some ammo to you guys.
Turn to your left. Right there, you see it? You see it?
Getting shot. Wait, I'm down.
You guys are near the T building, right?
Got it. Hold on, stand back.
Yeah.
Fuck. There's still an APC. It's tracked. It's in I-9, keypad 9. It's on the intersection. No one's fucking destroyed it yet.
APC's right there on the intersection, dude.
Yeah, but I need ammo.
Go to the cache. It's on the second floor, northeast corner. Where it's in the bathroom. Cache? It's upstairs. Second floor, northeast corner. Okay. In the bathroom.
You could probably just set like a wall of mines.
We need some fobs up.
Yeah.
Yo, Jeep right here. Jeep, there's a Hummer right here. We got a Hummer on its way in from the west. It is on the east side of the building right there. Sorry, west side of the building.
Yo, there's a guy up here, dude. Be careful, he's got a shotgun.
To try to put
whole squad entering
there, right?
Through here.
Is that APC down yet?
I don't think so.
Enemy infy right here. Enemy infy right here.
Oh shit, I see
enemy it. Enemy infy bottom floor right on my body.
I don't know if anyone's in it though.
Oh shitty.
I hear enemies moving in on that cache real hard.
Yeah, they're there. We got about a squad worth.
Yeah, it's cracked. It's just sitting there.
We're about to lose the cache.
Yeah.
Oh, hideout around there. No one built any hideout?
I'm in the area. I'll put one down.
I feel like this match needs a restart.
Doesn't help that we only have 4 squads.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I know why there was no gunner in it, because apparently there's a whole squad of civvies in the road. I think it might have just mowed them all down and then he died.
Wait, you can do that? You can die?
Yeah, if you kill 5 civvies in one life, you get
killed.
Kill
a bunch of civvies,
Oh, wow. That's hilarious. And it affects vehicles?
Yeah, if the gunner kills 5 people, civvies, it'll kill them.
What about road kills?
I don't know.
It's probably driver.
I never knew that. Is that like a new mechanic they put in the game?
No, that's been in there for a long time.
Oh, wow. Alright, I'm gonna shovel this hideout.
Shit, they're on the cache. Oh my god, yeah, it's toast. The breacher's running down the stairs and everything.
Wait, server's DCing right now?
Well, there is a squad bug still.
Oh my god, kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself.
I'll kill you, wait, hold on.
I'm gonna get the enemy to kill me.
I found an RPG and I'm right by the APC.
Shoot it. It's not like dead, so if you shoot it, they'll still lose tickets.
What?
It's just sitting there, it's not like dead.
Yeah, blow it up before they get a lodger to it.
I destroyed
Although,
it.
Although, if we don't blow it up, it won't respawn.
Yeah, but then they won't lose like 10 tickets.
They can get more than 10 tickets with another one.
Hey, guys, there's another civvy in your Oh, hey.
Hey, what's up? Yeah.
Shut up, I'm on the
goal is to kill as many tickets as theirs. We don't have any tickets.
Yeah, we don't have tickets as insurgents. We have caches, though. We need to defend them. But they blew it up in... How long has it been? Not even 10 minutes.
Yeah, they shot me out of the lodgy truck.
I don't know why, but since that was so funny to you guys, I don't feel like reporting it.
Cypher's better.
I want the combat NG. That fucking artillery IED, dude.
Artillery IED's alright, but like, you gotta sit there.
I don't care, I love it.
It is like an instant kill on like anything.
Like, here's the thing, I put one down near the arches, and I was like almost 100 meters away from the thing on a roof. When I blew it up, it killed me.
Oh, that's crazy.
That's how fucking big it is.
I didn't even know that.
You know, that's a great idea. Just a mortar IED on the arches. And you just suicide blow it. That's an excellent idea.
They should have, like, suicide belt.
Yeah, that would be good, suicide vest or whatever.
That'd be kind of cool, I guess.
It'd be something that you could easily put in. With the lack of devs they have.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm surprised why people are not restarting the server.
Apparently they are about to.
They should soon, I hope.
I better do a map that's not garbage.
I mean,
I was
really
so excited to play this.
More than us. They can't get their kits.
Yeah, true. We could just all go civvy.
Everyone's getting kicked because they can't join a squad. I just continually see people left the battlefield.
Yeah.
They must be so fucking angry.
Alright, you a civvy?
Yeah, I'm a civvy.
Do civvies get shovels?
Yes, they do. Well, actually,
they do.
You have to drop your kit. Not as like the alternate medic.
Yeah, if you're the alt medic, you have to drop it. And... Gotta be careful for friendlies too, we got team killing going on.
If you go alt medic, do you count as a civvy?
Yes.
You're immediately a civvy.
Oh wow.
And you have a med kit.
And you have patches and shit. The only thing you can't do is pull up the EpiPen and then you're considered an insurgent for 2 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Plus you get rocks.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I'm gonna get my rock out.
How many does it take to kill someone?
Like 5.
Yeah.
Or, actually, I've killed a few guys with rocks.
I think they're FOB and Red Cross. I see people in Red Cross.
Word. Alright, I'm gonna go over there and fuck with them.
Alright, just don't get too close. Oh, AAV is under archers.
Ah, sounds good.
It's going back to main. Oh yeah, they gotta have a FOB in there. There's like guys pouring out of it.
I'm gonna chuck rocks at him.
They're coming out like the entrance before the gas station.
Okay, between there and the gas station?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Maybe their team has like all the squads for some reason, but we don't.
Like they stole
probably
them?
Probably does.
So that's why the admins don't think there's a squad bug. Oh,
there we go, finally.
I'll catch you on the flip side, boys.
Certainly is terminated.
Oh, dear.
Oh my.
l'avion. Go! Charge. Fixed bayonet charge.
Attack the dog!
Belay, I'll attack.
Allez-y!
Vive la France!
Wait! Viva Quebec Libre!
Viva la France!
Oh no, no!
God damn, this map is pretty.
Go, man! Go! So the Foreign Legion do it. Fucking kidding me.
Damn it.
Fuck my ass.
Okay.
God fucking damn it.
Yes, sir!
By one boat. Finally here. God.
Stay covered in the trees. We won't make the same mistakes. We won't invade in the winter.
Aw, I'm dead.
The best winter medic.
Feel like doing that run again.
Rally's down if you want it, Checker.
Oh, sweet.
See, I'm a responsible
You're
Frenchman.
Responsive.
Ooh.
Save me from a huge walk.
From your huge Frenchman dick. Bullshit.
Oh. Which is not really gonna save my skin, but.
Those are bullets.
Ugh. Get in
there. Ow, fuck me! Ow! How can they see us?
They can't. Just shoot at the sounds! Oh god, they're better at shooting at the sounds.
Need a medic. Throw your smoke bucket. Ow!
Wow, dude. Holy crap.
I'll be in a second.
Cool. What the...
Christy, where are you at?
I'm over here. I'm gonna fall back a bit. Falling back. Oh god. I'm in this bush now.
Oh, same. Medic.
I would recommend try at this point. Ah, shit. God damn. still getting hit. What the fuck? This guy's got like hacks. Holy shit. On my screen you've been hit like 5 times.
Yeah, it really seems hacked-ish.
That's the weirdest thing. No, just they're shooting through the bushes and hitting us every time.
Yeah, if they were missing a whole bunch too, it wouldn't be as... Yeah, me next.
They probably just try to get some more people.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Over here. Yeah, they probably have foliage off, but I thought that was impossible, man. Je suis ici! Je suis ici! Ah, merci.
Oh my god!
No.
He just walked up to us.
Fuck me.
I'm down. I'm wounded.
Dead.
No, not dead. Just me.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh god. It's not working.
This is whack.
Hey, at least we got wind farm. That's cool.
Yeah, but we didn't get it.
Another one. I'm dead though.
Let's just frickin' cover this place with grenades. And grab a grenadier gun.
If that's you, Mobius, just be very careful. There's enemies right here. I'm gonna spawn back at main. We're gonna maybe flank from the north, see what happens.
Anyone at Fields still up and need a revive, or...?
Not our.
I'm spawning back at main.
Yeah, let's come back to, like, we're gonna rally up somewhere, like, here.
Helicopter's OP.
Here.
Yeah. We have to drop C4 from the sky. What a helicopter.
Oh god,
don't talk to me! My mom said don't talk to strangers!
You're playing an Italian game surrounded by strangers.
Donation, what the fuck is your avatar and your name?
Don't worry about it!
Come on, man. It's a little loving. Hey. We just
wanna
love you. We just
wanna
show you.
Patience has a really cool voice.
Alright, let's try it right here. We're gonna go start heading north. And get to these silos.
They've definitely got a grenadier watching fields, so... He's a shit aim, though.
Alright, I gotcha.
Bourgette.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Salut!
Alors, c'est vraiment une squad en français.
Or oui!
Not.
You what?
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, j'aime le baguette, dude.
You are not a true baguette squad.
Elle est belle femme.
I'm gonna put a rally down for the dead people once I get another guy next to me.
What key do you need? What key?
Grenadier? And... perhaps...
AT?
Grab a breacher, I have
a breacher.
Okay, breacher. You got it.
Need another dude near me. Wait for this dude.
Bonjour. Right,
spawn in as you wish.
We're gonna try and take over that house.
I can take Witcher.
We're gonna flank fields.
Grab one of the riflemen.
Someone else is already Witcher.
Alright, I think get a medic kit.
Okay.
You need to know what you want to be.
What was that?
Oh, just eat change and eat tech medic.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Just gonna slowly make our way through this forest.
I love this map.
It's beautiful.
Yes.
It's pretty cool. I don't think I've played it that often, though.
Mm-hmm.
That's Eng from the desert. You know, like Fallujah.
Shit, they're here. 150.
Yeah, I see him.
There's another one in the field.
Alright, I'll keep on the one in the bush.
Fuck, the forest, dude.
Ah, fuck, I'm gonna fall back a little bit.
His enemy's like right there, shit.
Time
Checker
for some smoke?
Some smoke on us.
Roger.
Is anyone a medic?
The guy next to me was a medic, I think. Where
That's
are
you? Me.
Alright, I popped smoke, I'm gonna fall back, try and cover you.
That's me, it's me, don't shoot. Blitz.
Alright, Evil Toast had a medic kit, so if you guys can come over here and try to get the medic kit.
Yo, you wanna grab the kit and I cover, or...?
Just wait for the nades.
Where is it?
The medic kit. The medic kit's right there.
Alright.
You guys coming in right now to the mark? Just be careful.
Yeah, but... Oh shit, I'm already shot.
Alright, we got one guy crawling toward you. I'm gonna try and cover his ass. We got one next to us here.
Is one of you a medic? Because I'm gonna need a medic as soon as I get there.
Mobius is a medic.
We got another guy to our east.
If you can make it back to me, I can get you back.
Scheisse! We got one of them right behind us.
Hey, yeah. There's a guy like right there.
Target marker is accurate.
Should I just respawn?
Alright, guys, fall back. Yeah, we're gonna respawn the main.
So we'll give up.
Yeah, give up.
We have a medic right here though, don't we?
Yeah, but there's no way. Let's just try to save the tickets. Just fall back to... fall back here.
Some kits?
Yeah, I think everyone's kinda given up at this point.
How are they like shooting through smoke and trees? It's kinda odd.
I don't know, I think he just ran right up to you guys.
These last couple guys were doing fine. They weren't doing anything weird.
My bad.
And Jake is having a bullet that killed him.
Yeah, I think at this point, let's wait for the next map. They just took back wind farm, so.
Oh, six to dickheads, okay.
We're gonna destroy main, that's our plan.
Yeah, check your fire, pilot. You better run like a bitch.
I might do a FOB squad next round because I like doing FOBs in Charlie's point.
Yo, I'm in.
Usually only relies on me and one other person to build the FOBs though, so the rest of the people are probably gonna get really bored.
The thing is, if we want this round to end, we do have to go out and lose tickets. Yeah.
I guess so. Let's bayonet charge them.
So someone's shooting us. Oh no.
Oh, let's drop our kits and put our hands up.
That's a better idea.
It's fun.
Alright, let's do what French people do best.
Alright guys, we're gonna charge the fields with our hands up. Damn, those windmills are choppy as fuck.
Oh, they sure are. Oh no, surrendering is not working. They're not shooting me.
Wait, what? They're not shooting you because you surrender?
Yeah, they're not shooting me.
Walking out into a field. Get ready for some sock nom.
Is my mic working?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ah, mercy kill.
No. Let's see what the Grenadier kit is like for the French, because it's weird.
I think it has some AT grenades. I'm gonna see what the lat kit's like.
I think it's just a normal lat kit. Like, it has, like, just an M136.
Oh, I'm unfamiliar with lats in general.
How effective are those AT grenades?
I have no idea. Probably slightly. I think there's some people doing the same thing that we just did, because people are saying that they're shooting prisoners.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. There's frag, anti-tank rifle grenades, and smoke rifle grenades. That's pretty freaking cool. Shit. Although it only goes out to 100 meters. One.
Was that you? That big bang near the wheat mill?
Yeah, that was me. I was testing out the anti-tank grenade.
I was the one that shot the wheat mill.
Oh shit, I'm shooting the smoke grenades, not the fragmentation ones. You do get a lot of grenades. I wonder if these are bigger. Bigger boom than the other ones.
Do you get regular frag grenades as well as AT ones?
Yeah. Well, it's not like a throwable one, it's a shootable one.
That's pretty cool.
I get frag, anti-tank, and smoke.
So you get like 20 total?
Well, no, it's like I get 5 frags, 1 anti-tank, and 3 smokes or something like that. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, there's enemies in here. Holy fuck.
Grain processing?
Yeah, they're fucking in that barn. I just went right next to it and they just fucked me up.
This might be our chance to cap a point. I'm in Kappa Fields right now.
Are you actually capping at all, or?
No. That'd be hilarious if we turned this around and, like, accidentally won.
It's like my frag grenades that I just relentlessly fired in the air, just killed our whole team somehow. Turns out, like, the anti-tank is just a miniature nuke launcher.
Yeah, pretty much.
Crewman doesn't get a special gun, that's just the FAMAS.
We are capping fields.
Really?
Yeah. Wow.
The crewmen do get binoculars though, that's pretty cool.
That's interesting.
Ooh, and we're taking wind farm, it looks like.
This I don't is think hilarious. They lose 30 tickets though.
Nah, man, we're gonna win.
We've got this.
Let's get the dub.
Switch from hands in the air to fists. Fisticuffs charge! I'm fist fighting a Russian. Oh, he's knife fighting me.
Oh god.
Yo, I got a couple shots off on him though. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah, he got me.
Quickly.
Oh, close game.
Mushy.
Yeah, Charlie's points.
Mushy, I tell you, Mushy.
Shut up, retardo.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck are you!
Absolute retardation. Full retard.
I used to
pay. We should sound more.
Robert, if Rubens, you get points just for being around other people that are performing. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna do a top squad.
This is why, like, when I was in Al-Basra that one match, I recorded that one game, and I was just driving around the fucking taxi with the music. I got, like, 1,500 points. I shot one bullet the entire round. I killed some guy who was, like, crossing, like, a river creek. I just shot him in the head, and that was my only kill the whole fucking game. I didn't die once, and I just drove people around in a taxi. That's it. And I got, like, so many more points than the fucking British APC squad didn't even, like, match up to my number of points. It was sad. But to be fair, that team was shit. You guys like my story?
Good story.
Shut up.
I liked your story. That was a good story.
It was actually a really funny story.
Hey man, I like it when you tell stories.
Yo,
you should do it with a car bomb next time and blow them up.
You all lied today.
Actually, I think I can get more points in the taxi cab. It was I called it what was the squad name? Uber shitbox. Yeah.
Das Uber shitbox.
Yeah.
No!
Damn, that was fast.
No!
Fobules.
Hey, Fob, I called a spot, bro.
So, get in.
Sweet. Sam? Oh, hey! I called a spot.
Alright, I only need one guy to spawn with me at main.
Come on.
Thanks, man.
With a kit, with a shovel. We're gonna grab a Logi, and we're gonna run to... Where can I put the fucking thing down? Here. That's where the Fob's gonna go.
Alright, Honor, you wanna spawn with him, or shall I?
I'll spawn with him.
Alright, cool. I'll wait.
Alright, you can spawn at Point Lookout and help defend for the time being.
What kit do you want me?
Anything with a shovel.
Wait, you want me to spawn at Bannon Airfield or Point Lookout?
I think we're gonna spawn at Alpha 12. That's where the Logi should spawn, right?
Alright, well, no, this is Crispy and Honor. The rest of us are, what, defending Point Lookout?
Yeah, just defend Point Lookout.
Alright.
I don't have enough room to fit more than one person in my car.
Okay, I'm gonna go on the east side of Point Lookout with an AR and try to get choppers with it.
Alright, cool. Also, you do know where the quad cannon is.
I'll be AT, thank you very much.
Oh, where is that quad cannon?
I think it's, like, right here.
No, there's another one. There should be one, above it. Let's see, it should be nine ruins.
Alright, so me and one guy, was it Honor?
Yeah, it's me.
Alright, spawn at main, the rest of you guys spawn at Point Lookout. Just me and Honor spawn at main.
Let's go!
Alright, I'm gonna go on the west side then. Let's see if we can find this quad cannon.
It should be on the west side of Point Lookout. Check east side. Check east side.
Oh man.
That's where I last saw it. Like, I was an American team. I was getting shot from the east side.
Where's the AA? Oh, yo, I found it. It's right between your mark and the Point Lookout point. Have fun with this thing.
Alright, just keep an eye out for choppers and tell me where they land so I can start thinking about where they might have enemy fob.
Choppers coming from the east, bullets coming from the east.
Helo inbound from north.
They're dropping crate. They're having a fob at Foxtrot 7 keypad 9 right at the edge.
Alright, could you repeat that?
Foxtrot 7 keypad 9.
Roger that.
At the edge.
assuming right there, like on the tip of the fucking
Yep,
beach?
Right there.
Of course, I think Blue Drake did that before.
Yeah, I remember that round.
They're copying the same tactic. It's a good tactic.
Another helo inbound.
Sharpie, do you see eyes on them? Do you have eyes on them, Sharpie?
No eyes on helo.
Sharpie's not even set up. Enemy cast.
What was that about Cass?
Enemy Cass is circling around trying to check this up.
Alright, quad cannon, get ready to bust it up.
Copy that, I'm just looking north.
Yeah, they're dropping crates at the beach, right at the beach. They have, like, at least 5 crates here.
Alright, did that.
I need a buddy here at the quad cannon. I'm gonna get taken out.
Cass is engaging point lookout. Cass are making runs. Shit, I think they know where I am.
Alright, roger that. Someone on the quad cannon?
Pardon me?
I don't know, is someone on it?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Alright.
They're not getting too close to point lookout, they're just all at the beach. They literally, the whole team's at the beach.
Alright, roger that. We might set up a super fob. It's like an SVG or something.
Can we get mortars on this map?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Mortars would be awesome right now.
We're probably gonna do that actually now that I think about it. We're gonna set them up near abandoned airfield.
Guys are already hurry up, dude. Like, they're approaching to my position.
Alright. Hopefully the team will just keep them down.
Did we lose that sniper?
What was that?
Did we lose that sniper? Yeah, Sharpie died.
Oh no, Sharpie. Okay.
The truck died. We got team killed by accident.
I'm just behind a rock. And they're just shooting everyone out. I'm taking pot shots at these guys.
Yeah, just keep doing that. As long as they're kept in one place, that'll be good for us. We'll get a nice mortar fob up and ready.
They're building a super fob, holy shit!
I know, that's the tactic. Just try to keep, we gotta try to keep, messing them up. Just let me know if they put up any, like, probably gonna put up HMGs.
They're moving up, they're moving up.
Alright, alright.
They're all moving up, they're all moving up.
Alright, I'll do that.
Fuck, I don't.
Alright, so the people...
Yeah, you want to take this AR? I'm kind of wasting it here. Got this AR for you if you want it. Or if you want to man that quad cannon, that's fun too. Just stay here and be a second set of eyes for you. I'm going to stick around and watch the skies as
honestly,
well.
Honestly, the faster you can get those mortars up, the better.
They're mushing the... Did we lose that quad cannon?
No, one of our squad mates got on it. I was just gonna offer him the AR, but got on the quad cannon.
They're proceeding to engage. They're engaging, point lookout.
Alright, I'm back on the quad. Do you want this AR or not?
I really wish I had a binary.
I'm trying to drop your kit, I can't drop mine.
What are you doing?
If you want this automatic rifle, go ahead and drop your kit and I will switch.
Speed 0, speed 0. You're talking speed 2.
What?
Talking 0.
Type in 0?
How? How they know I'm... Wow.
Fuck, I just missed a perfect
Could you give me a grid location of where they're pushing up right now? Like, where they're at?
Okay, they're on the beach, let's see. They're on Foxtrot 7, and they're just pushing along 6 and 3. The bow's pressing on Foxtrot 9 on the ridge. Also Golf 7, Keypad 7, there's both suppressing point lookout.
Yeah, that's sounds like that tactic. I wanna see if I can mark them. I'm just gonna mark it as an APC because there's no boat option. Whoa.
Some guy just said, you guys, you have nice sandals.
Hey, bro, take them down. Take them down, Trek.
Here, go for it.
Oh. I totally know how to work this watch. Yeah.
Okay.
I got Sparta kit.
Is there ammo for it?
There is no, it already has, like, I guess it's unlimited.
Oh, do you know how to shoot?
Yeah.
Wait, shoot it?
M-E-L-15.
Oh, north, how do you shoot it?
North.
You press the trigger button.
Huh. Well, if you see them, bro, take them out.
I will. I'm
wait,
looking
is there
for them.
You can move that thing, or no?
No. It's stationary.
Freaking has wheels, but it can't move. Logic.
Yeah.
Logic, man. Bro, I'll hold down.
I'd love just a second set of eyes here to watch the areas of the sky that I'm not looking at.
That marks for the mortar.
It's on 15.
Whoever has the spawner pit over there, let us know if the mortars are hitting their fob or not.
Gotcha. Oh shit. Was their team moving up? Why are they moving up?
Not sure.
Rounds out.
Who's on the
hit,
pod cam
hit,
right now?
Hit.
I'm on it.
That's on exactly on the. That was exactly on the.
Alright, keep pounding
some
on that.
I think something's short.
I'm not pounding anything.
Watch towards the beach, because apparently Squad 1 is getting absolutely decimated by Cass.
The beach? I mean, I can't see the beach. I'm on the other side of the hill from it. And that Cass.
Hey, man. They're in the comp. They're dead.
Miss.
I got shot.
They're throwing smoke. I won't be able to see the hits now.
I would recommend using HE and a bit of proxy for that mark.
Rounds out.
Alright, then rearm it.
I mean, no. Rounds in air.
Oh, okay, I thought you meant you were out of round.
Yeah, I can't see it, they smoked the fuck.
Alright, just keep hitting it exactly as you did before. If it's hitting it, then keep hitting it as hard as you can.
Smoke is clearing. Oh shit! Someone got. Whoa, was that the mortar?
Yeah, probably.
You took down a heli!
Holy
what?
Shit!
What?
What?
Oh my god!
That rules.
That was ridiculous!
That was fucking awesome.
Wow. Oh man.
No way.
Wow, that was a great hit. That was. And that was a chance too. It wasn't cast, so it would be impressive if you hit a cast.
Hey, let's just see if, you know, I get kills or not.
I mean, something took it down. Like, it exploded, like, in midair. There's no way someone shot RPG because everyone's too far.
Huh. I got one kill.
Oh, Bob down. Everything else is just barbed wire now. And foxholes.
That's hilarious.
I'm gonna start running crates so that mortar to keep you guys supplied.
Hey, I need armor.
Alright, it seems like squad 1 and 7 are moving up to the 5.
This is boring as fuck.
I can't believe that happened. Oh my god.
That's wonderful. And crazy.
That is pretty freaking awesome.
Was it like super low or something? Or
yeah,
on
it
the
was
ground?
Super low. It was really super low.
Okay.
Did it like get splashed down? Or was it just like a direct hit?
I think it was direct hit because it exploded in midair.
That was awesome.
Damn.
Yeah, we got some friendlies are on the FOB now.
Stop firing.
Freaking hashtag precision mortar strike.
Damn, we pushed them back so hard.
Yeah, I got 3 kills from that.
Awesome. Yeah, I got 12 fucking mortar kills.
Yeah, that was definitely a mortar kill then.
God, logistics is the best part of this game.
Ask one of the squads to move east on the beach. There might be a FOB at India 7 keypad 2.
Alright, I'll do that.
Also, have
it.
Have
not seen it yet.
Well, have them check also at Bravo 8. Around just around the beach area. I don't want. They're gonna get FOBs up on the beach.
We got a gunboat moving in.
I have advised them of their of those locations.
When BR mode is coming.
I hope they got it doesn't have freaking chopper.
Gunboat wrecked by the AA.
GA.
Oh baby.
Second gunboat.
Enemy boat coming in.
Yeah, you guys masterful kill right there. Masterful.
Second gunboat I believe I blew up.
What man are you shooting at?
I'm shooting at those gunboats. Yeah, and I got both of them.
Assets, dude.
I got both those gunboats with the AA cannon.
Did they have guns
awesome.
On the boats?
Yeah, dude. Well, they did.
You guys are doing great.
Are these some of the fuckers that you killed?
Those are the fuckers that I killed. I was just starting to get bored.
Care Brady, see anything over there?
Not yet. Moving all the way down, though.
Alright, just try to get in the cap point and put lookouts. Apparently there are enemies coming in from the south.
That's just one of those stories that... When you tell it to someone, they're never gonna believe you. Ever.
Never.
Till they watch this video.
I wish I had a video. I wish I recorded it. Like, I saw it happen too, like...
Yeah, that's the thing. I didn't see it. All I heard is you guys talking about it. But I did get a great shot of these gunboats going down, but that wasn't that special.
Did you take them out with the quad cannon?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It was pretty awesome.
Oh, sweet insurgency too. Yeah.
Sweet.
Best night of my life.
I don't like insurgency if it's like suburbs kind of game. I don't like the open.
You know what? I like insurgency on Beirut.
I've never played that.
It's cool.
I like Gaza.
I don't think I've played that either.
Gaza's fun on insurgency. Hey, what's up? What's up, Gabriel?
What's up?
I just gunned down these two boats with this thing.
What they're gonna do is have FOB on the sides, not directly.
Oh my god.
Now mine's bigger.
Yeah, they're getting wrecked right now. I doubt that Blue Drake is gonna have this video go up on his channel.
Ask one one, did he take fire?
Yeah, I just took fire from the southwest, that's what he said.
Yeah, and then they're coming from behind.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can set up another fob just to get the other thing. There should be ammo crates in Point Lookout City, like right on top of the flag. Oh yeah, they must have a fob somewhere on the western side of the map.
Yeah, east side's clear as far as I can tell.
Yeah, Honor, I think you got the kill because you got a lot of points from that kill.
Yeah, I probably did. Guy in the fucking bracket had their fob too, so that might be it too.
I need medic.
I'm just gonna quickly scout out with a smaller vehicle to see if there is in fact a fob at the western side of the map.
They're setting up mines up there.
Trekker,
Gunboat's coming in.
I think someone wants your quad cannon, squad one wants your quad
cannon. Sure. Hey, what's up? You wanna take this over?
No, I'm looking for dirty Vietnamese boys.
Oh, I'm dirty, you want some of my ammo?
I mean, I just spawned in.
Alright, they're dropping troops up there again.
I'm pretty dirty.
Boat and everything.
Dirty, which like, dirty.
At the same spot, with the fob. They're getting a gun down, so I'm pretty sure.
I guess.
They're not gonna live that long.
Dirty,
just let me know if they get a big amassing
overseasoned.
I think they tried to. They got trams dropping up, and they got like boats dropping up.
Too much salt, much pepper, too much
just a matter of time of them just getting killed.
I'm glad I can find just a dirty little Vietnamese boy in the middle of someplace wielding a giant weapon.
A massive freaking. Yeah, that's what this game's all about.
Is this AA?
Yes, it is, and I would love some company in watching the skies. Yeah, all I've taken out so far is these two poor boats in front of me.
Alright, roger that. Just be careful, yeah, there are enemies close, or friendlies close.
But it's a little sketchy because I can only watch like 90 degrees of the sky at any time, so I'm like, what if they come from right above me? Ah!
Ruben!
Okay. Oh, yo, hey, what's up? You want to take the squad cannon over?
No,
squad
this
one?
Is the squad I was talking about. We had a portable squad cannon. I just don't know what it is.
Yeah, too close. I just TK'd someone.
Do move around?
Enough shit. Yeah. I'm brand new to this game.
Oh, cool. Welcome to the time
of my chance.
Wicked. I wish I could remember what my first few. I remember my first experience was walking along like
something.
A
there
road
was
in the bush.
In front of me, and he bled out in front of me.
As a Taliban guy,
these
freaking.
I don't think he noticed me.
Humvee full of Yankees came up and went right past me, and I was like, "Holy fuck!"
I played Tank Squad yesterday. That was my second.
I didn't know.
Oh my gosh!
All of my binocs, he was crushed underneath me.
And. We had 6 confirmed tank kills, and I felt pretty good about it.
Nice.
Then,
we're saying GG.
Tank squad the next round.
Really that early?
We killed 12,
close
like,
game, I hope.
Or whatever they are.
I fucking bet.
Then we had somebody Allahu Akbar right
there. Are we the best squad? Are we the best squad?
Nice. That's with the bomb card?
That's why. GG.
Yeah. It's, last
game.
Sixteen kills.
A couple rounds ago, we were defending, like a mortar, we're defending a fort outpost in the middle of like a Vietnam map.
17 kills.
And
two different guys at two different points in the game got like within 10 feet of us and almost like almost got us. Like just kind of walking up. You get so focused on what's far away, you freaking don't even notice what's close up.
Yeah, it's friendly.
Just scouring the landscape for any enemy fobs that you can start bombarding.
I get the feeling that they're all sitting at main waiting for the assets to respawn, just circle jerking.
Yeah. Everybody just go make a sandwich.
The trends do only take like
5 minutes. I actually did make a sandwich.
I made a salad.
What the fuck's name was that?
I mean, he's big.
I don't know.
I'm eating a jar of peanuts.
What was that? Just chatting on local with a dude who's in his third game ever. Hey. Yeah. I don't think Squad 1 does want this cannon, because he just came by and he's like, I'm looking for the one that moves. It is kind of hidden, isn't it? I can barely find this thing.
We don't have an AA cannon. Oh, alright, an AA tank, actually. We don't have one.
Is anyone on it right now, or is there someone on the quad back here?
I'm on the quad cannon, but... What?
Can't really shoot anything.
I guess just keep a lookout. Ooh.
The only thing I've really shot is those two boats that are... Yeah.
I don't know how they died.
Right there, I was like,
they went down hard. If they just made a left instead of continuing through this little point, they would have...
Oh, shit!
They would have totally got me.
What? Shit.
Sad day for them. I'm hoping one of them was videotaping that and I'll get to see it later.
I was in Foxtrot A keypad 1. Foxtrot A keypad 1.
Sit, please God, no.
Right to the northeast of you.
I'm just trying to see you. You cutie.
Alright, I just let everyone know. They better get their ass back.
Come on, get over here, enemy bastards. Come on!
Do you want me to call out the Marine Corps? Tell them to come over here.
Yeah.
So, little Vietnamese boys.
I want their company.
From. Got like a sneaky fob somewhere.
I'm gonna give them our position and everything. I hope you're okay with this.
I would love somebody just watching the area.
Maybe too far so stretch, but they could have
run up
one
and
Bravo.
Oh, there goes one of the boats.
Charlie 10 or Charlie 11.
Alright, there's a full squad at Point Lookout. I want you guys. Okay, don't hit
the
mortars.
Shit, we got a full squad in front of us here at this,
But be ready.
At this marker. Like, over that hill. Apparently.
I put it in. What?
Apparently we got a squad up here in front of us. At Point Lookout. An enemy squad. In amongst the friendlies, I guess.
Alright, looks like it's pretty clear, so... I'm gonna go start looking to the east for any fobs.
Ooh, we got a ticket lead. Do they bleed if they don't take this?
Christ, this is boring. No.
I'm actually waiting for somebody to log on right now.
When these two boats pulled up, I was like 2 minutes into considering just abandoning this gun. I was like, this is boring as fuck.
You're doing fucking great.
I'm gonna, yeah, but I mean, you know, it was... I almost left it right before they came around the corner, because I was just like, there's nothing to do here.
That should be
flying too low.
I think maybe he meant that they're landing there, I'm not sure.
So I don't know
what's
gonna
happen. I think we got that covered.
Maybe they're gonna bring Cass over here and just annihilate us.
That would be sorta interesting.
That'd be ideal, because I mean, you have that.
I've been waiting this... Well, I have this, but it's like, if they fly around behind me, or way high up in the sky and just drop a bomb. Yeah, I do, but I can't look in all directions all the time.
Sure you can.
No. If I look, like, over here, and they roll in from north...
Then, I can tell you're
damn. They've died 120 times.
I mean, this is why I keep asking my squad mates for one of them to come over here and
grenadier somewhere
help
over
me
here.
Watch the skies, but they don't want it.
Alright, actually, okay, not over okay. there, but...
Thank you, crazy!
Oh,
yeah, I forgot I was on my crazy.
I just accidentally misplugged in, so don't shout.
You know who Jungle the Band is.
Oh shit, was it on Point Look?
Jungle the Band?
Yeah, you know so.
Oh shit, usually my name is...
Apologize in advance for me.
That word.
Shit, hold on. Weird. I think I got enemies.
No, it said word.
Oh,
they took out the spawn cannon.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm gonna make this interesting. Let's catch a grenade.
Oh, great. I don't want you to do that.
Okay.
Wait, is the quad cannon's down?
The quad cannon over here is down. By my position.
I'll try me up with you.
They shot a ladder in this guy inside.
If you throw a nade in the water, it doesn't, but I thought it did.
I didn't think
do you want some more deposition right there?
Definitely didn't go off.
Well, what?
Grenade didn't go off, so
you want some more deposition you marked on the map?
No, not yet. I'll let you know if there's enemies here. Just then you can start pounding them with the proxy. Oh, I see enemies.
That one went off in the water.
Well, that one worked.
Hold on, they're still moving.
Maybe the other one was a dud.
I'm gonna mark them on the map for the team.
Oh, there is some enemy, like, way over to our east-northeast. Like, where that marker just appeared on the map.
We should let them get a bomb set up so we can immediately bombard it and crush all their hopes and dreams.
Well, shit.
Just draw them in? That's sneaky.
There's enemies right here, too.
What's that? What's that southwest?
Alright, guys.
Oh, that's a friendly boat. That's a friendly boat.
Fuck.
Apparently there's enemies there. Start hitting it with proxy.
It's a little junk.
So is this how Vietnam really was? We just, like, kind of sat around the whole time?
I think that war and policing and everything like that is, like, 99% boredom and 1% panic.
Each.
Well, because all I'm saying is just, like, the U.S. Sure, yeah. Over there dicking around and not doing anything, and then there's all of us, and
I'm
we're
gonna
all
find the spot.
Up on the shore shooting
so, yeah,
each other.
Save that's... a few for the spot, but no,
yeah.
They have one here.
I don't think you're wrong. Oh, yeah.
My squad leader.
Is that friendly shooting at us?
My squad leader.
Enemies in my cushion.
No, that was my squad
leader. Alright, round
out. Up.
Oh, you know what? Actually, there are enemies right in front
just
of us.
One
oh,
round.
God.
That was a friendly mortar.
Whoa, you're way short.
Can you take infantry out with that?
Oh, yeah. So if they start shooting over here, I just don't want to shoot
right
at friendlies,
I can,
yeah.
I can see the friendlies. They're friendly.
Yeah, but I mean, we're mortaring them.
They have a fob somewhere over here.
Why are we mortaring friendlies? Hold on.
I think they shot in the wrong direction.
They just gave him the wrong calculations, like, oh wait, I just read off
last, I didn't hear you.
I don't know, but we didn't get any team kills, so...
I'm gonna go check it out. Yeah, I hear a lot of enemy fire here.
Probably friendly injury.
I'm guessing.
I occasionally get team damage. You know, somebody walks out in front of me while I'm trying to shoot a grenade launcher or something.
Yeah, I'm often kind of shooting from a bad spot, like a spot that people are going to be crossing in front of frequently. I got knife killed in that Vietnam map by a friendly, just because I was like in the wrong bush.
I got a knife kill in Mutra. It was fun. There was like
the cast
we were pinned
is up,
down,
so
and I decided because I was
north.
AR.
Oh shit!
And I decided to go to move to a different point, and then I found like where they were coming from. So I just kind of walked up in there, and there was like three guys building fobs. So I stabbed two of them.
Enemy
chopper and got up and just.
Hang on, we got an enemy chopper somewhere. Where is it at?
Where's that?
It's just northwest of my position. Just flew by.
Copy that. We got an enemy helo in the sky to the east.
East.
Yeah, I can even hear it now.
Well, for some reason I don't have enough.
I think it's hovering.
Nice. Come on, Hilo, be visible.
Enemies being dropped at...
Yeah, you know, once you start, it's...
Kilo 10. Oh no, sorry, Kilo... Yeah, Kilo 10.
Hey, bloody guy.
Alright, roger that. I will get ready.
Fuck to say?
You guys need a shave.
I said hello, did they drop crates?
No, I saw one passing by heading towards Kilo 10.
All the squads.
Dude, damn.
That was close.
Yeah, it scared me.
Oh, I popped two rounds on Kilo 10, is that right?
It's like right on the edge of boredom.
I'm hitting there right now.
Boredom, madness, and alertness.
Let's even get a more precise location.
This is probably how cops feel all day.
Are you stuck on that, or do you want to
gotta be
with
fucking fast.
Hey, I don't mind leaving it. I just don't want to leave it and then have it.
What is that?
Yeah, was it from east or from north?
Alright, 2 rounds out.
Happened behind me.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm seeing shots coming in.
Alright, hold fire. Wait, that's proxy. That's what it's supposed to do.
Are you injured?
No, I'm not injured.
Alright, hold your fire.
There's mixed.
I gotta check this out.
It is, there are enemies, so it's like enemies shooting past our fenders.
You know what? You can pop a couple of rounds there and see if you get any points. If you do start pounding it.
To point lookout.
Right on the mark.
There's nothing on here in Kilo 10. Oh, on the mark.
Well, I wouldn't be moving over to
point
lookout. I'd be moving over to, squad 2.
What squad are you in?
2.
Fuck squad 2.
We're nice.
Yeah, probably.
Try some proxy, and then if you get points, use it.
But they did leave me here.
Why do we have guys right outside their base?
I'm not gonna leave this thing abandoned.
You see that?
Good man.
I'm dedicated.
He's smoking. Is that their helicopter?
Who's this? Hey, dude.
Hi, friend.
Alright, 2 proxies out.
Are you also
What's the password?
Alright. I fired one.
Your eyes? Oh yeah, you're pretty Vietnamese.
So you say there's a sniper where? Like on the hill?
Oh, I heard something explode.
There's a sniper looking point lookout.
Oh my god.
There's no friendly over there, so...
Was that
enemy or did you
hear
that?
Oh, I saw a chopper. Oh, I
landed right next to you.
Oh my.
The finger.
Where are you?
Crazy. I think we have a nade on the quad cannon. Shit, I need to heal myself here.
Oh shit! Oh, Squadly behind you! You passed there's 3 guys.
I'm stealthing it, okay?
You're just hiding here for a second.
Oh, they're moving
we're gonna stop, we're gonna find their fob, and we're gonna fuck it up. Yeah, I know where.
When they take the river.
Hit it right now, hit that mark right now. Proxy and HE.
When
there's so many guys around it.
When they start
some healing.
There's your kid, man.
Yeah, I need some healing, please.
Fire.
You don't know how what?
I don't know.
Hey, squad leader, look over here.
On here, okay?
Yeah, but I didn't need it.
Where's over here?
Was that enemy mortar?
No, that was a grenade from super close. Oh, we won!
I told you sold fire.
We won!
What the fuck?
Nice.
We kicked the round eye ass.
Kicked them in the American butt.
That round eye has.
Good game, squad.
No skill.
Best squad.
And you sound like
best squad.
Yeah, I pulled my way.
Though. Fuck that guy.
Oh no, Budrick online.
I hope he was on the boat.
So good, number 3 player.
Budrick, number 42. Budrick.
Budrick, more like gay.
Oh, you're funny. You stand up comedian. I go eat that. I order snapperoo. I got.
A little bit of a faggot.
Snap-a-loo.
Would you like to have sex with your mouth?
Oh.
So who witnessed?
Why did Blue Drake change teams? I feel like he doesn't love us.
He's a racist.
I don't think
he's
racist.
Don't worry, he'll join our team next round.
Sure Blue Drake.
What map
oh
is
it? Oh my god!
Albashar.
What? What the fuck is that map?
Oh,
Al-Basra.
Al-Basra?
Al-Basra.
Al-Basra.
Yeah, he's just super dyslexic and heavily retarded, that's all.
Heavily
You wanna go, bro? I
mean, we've all been
wait,
there.
Doesn't that mean we're fucking insurgents?
No, we are
British
good guys.
No.
British.
Oh, we're not NBA good guys.
No.
NBA, very good. Man,
independent.
Number one.
Oh, Randa,
NBA number 10.
Imperious Americans woos again.
I'm touching myself as I'm talking to you.
Yo.
Tech.
Where do you want us to respawn or spawn?
Let's see. Oh shit. No, I want some vehicles. So let's spawn Al-Basra Airport.
I'm going medic if that's okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a medic. Just one medic. Seems like we don't have enough.
Hey guys.
Oh, never mind. Now I need 2 minutes.
LBAR, I guess.
Alright, yeah, just give me 1 minute. Anyone else
can. I got a medic.
Man, okay.
Everyone else.
Wait,
else
yeah.
Oh, time is a music here.
They're respawning.
He's very excited.
Respawning here. Guys, on your squad.
What the fuck is this?
This is my jam. Stop.
It's the wrong jam.
Don't listen to it.
The fucking jam.
Save at least the ISIS music.
Damn.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh,
harsh potato.
Shit.
Make sure you guys get an ET.
Could always be worse.
Still love you though.
Get me a trash.
Rodrigo.
Not him if it was
Rodrigo. Mete pa la squad grid. Rodrigo.
Get me a trans.
Oh,
get me a trans truck.
Fuck. Eh, sí, cabrón.
Date coto. I got a trans truck, guys.
Requesting supply drop at my location.
Guys, come on. Let's go. Get in the trans truck. Let's go. Get inside. Alright, get a Jeep too. Yeah, get a Jeep. That's good. Get, go, go, go. Oh, we can't get a Jeep. Never mind.
Squad. Okay, I need soldier right here.
Someone get a Jeep with him. Someone get a Jeep with him. One guy, one guy. Thank you.
Come on, squad. I need soldier. Hey, get out, get out. Get out. Machine gun. Get out. Okay. Okay, fight it. You machine gun. Talk.
Let's get to the mosque. Get off road, go off road, go off road.
Primo, hola. Primo, hola, español. Huh? Speak English. Okay, talking zero. Talking zero. Speak English or Spanish?
I speak English.
Yes,
English.
Okay. Oh, what happened?
Gary.
What happened? Oh, what shot him?
RPG.
From
no,
where?
No, bon.
I'm okay. How many seats you have in that Jeep? Gabriel!
Where should we spawn?
No, I don't know media, man.
What?
What do you need?
No media.
Should we show up the BCP?
Yeah, let's go to the BCP.
Alright.
Gabriel, how many seats do you have in that truck?
Yes,
two.
No, I know no media, man.
Alright, I don't know. How many seats do you have in that truck, Gabriel?
Yes, two. It's a gunner, two gunner seats.
Fuck, man.
Kumbaya.
He's a
Kumbaya.
Fuck.
Kumbaya.
Oh, man.
Kumbaya.
Oh, careful, bro.
Snipe,
you get,
snipe,
you,
bro.
You might get hit by bullet. You might want to duck.
Careful, guys, careful.
Oh, Chinese dog.
There. Oops. Chinese oops. Oh, but careful there.
The Chinese snapper did not.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey.
Mother, bring a truck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
what the hell
bring
it
to the VCP. Don't get inside the VCP. Stay north of it.
More purple.
That's
right.
He
killing
everyone. We TK'd the TKer.
Hey, Chuck, now lock.
I got your sniper gun if you want it back. You come get it.
We're not, alright. Alright, guys, we're gonna go on foot then. Let's go.
Oh, he's so big and heavy. Like big wang. He's like a tandoori apple. You fire your rifle next to my head. I am death now. Oh, you silly bad. You silly white person.
Oh,
I see rocket tech.
Get to cover. Get to cover.
Rocket techie firing from far southeast.
Come on, guys, let's go, let's go.
Should I spawn at main?
No.
VCP.
Get inside. There are aides at Dryman.
Really?
Yeah, really.
We get shut up again.
Alright,
cash is nine. Guys, get ready to bail, alright?
Ready.
Ready to die.
But are you ready to live?
Alright, I need someone have eyes on the buildings in front of us. Everyone else has push up.
I got it.
We got Iffy on the bridge east, they just crossed to the south side.
Okay guys, I had a problem with Mambo.
And looks like it's working now.
Yep, works now.
Is it clear to move up now?
Oh shit, someone up the ladder. There's a building, there's a guy in this. There's a guy up in this building.
Okay, wait. Hey.
I'm ready to suppress that rooftop.
Hey, drunk guard.
Huh? What? Hey!
Hey! Hey, where are you from?
Canada.
Carolina, Dakota.
I can't confirm because I took bolts to the face that he is.
I don't know why you guys went
there.
Up there. I wanted you guys like at least toss grenades before you went up there.
I had no grenades.
Then you wait.
So there's no friendlies up there? Alright, I'm gonna keep them suppressed until we do go up.
Problem is using
guys, someone keep eyes on the streets too. I don't want someone getting behind us.
Oh no.
Oh shoot, reloading.
Wait for me.
Okay, I got eyes on the street to our east. Maybe. Where are you, on top of the roof here?
No, I'm on the west side of it.
Oh, I thought that would work. Alright.
No. Come on.
Right here.
Okay, up against the wall,
Car right here.
Alright, now we're gonna go back to our south. Around this corner.
Top, so if you're right up there, right guys?
Okay, around this corner here.
Watch that grenade.
Alright, if I say on your back, it means you're behind you.
Are you guys on the roof?
No one's on the roof.
Okay, there's enemy on the roof then.
Yeah,
alright, you're
that.
Good. Here's your kit.
I think I might have got it. But I'm not sure.
Dude, you're a medic, right?
I need healing too.
Guys, hold comms, no one talking squad chat.
Maybe I don't.
Just a little bit.
Weird.
Squad, why don't you put down a rally point?
Let's back off this roof.
Wait, wait. Did you die? Did you give up your spot?
No.
Alright, I'll cover, go ahead and run back.
Hey.
Yes, I am a medic.
Is that our smoke? Lots of it.
No, that's enemy smoke.
Alright, oh, we got some, okay, we got enemy car south. It's going west.
Don't engage unless in close.
We'll not engage.
Don't engage unless close. Don't engage unless close.
Copy that, we'll not engage.
He hasn't popped up in a while, I think he's down. Yeah, he's down. I got killed.
Nice.
Thanks.
Better come with me.
Medic.
Okay, let's go.
Where? What?
No, we're not going anywhere. Don't listen to this.
Okay.
No. The fuck? Get back down. I don't want back anyone up in this roof except me and this guy. I don't want to stop. I don't want them tossing grenades up here.
I'm just confirming.
Hey, bomb truck coming from the side. Hey, actually, another car too.
Yeah, we got a car far west, another car far south.
If it's close, hey, wait, oh, like, if it's going towards us, shoot at it.
Right.
That one is kind of going to us, but it's just a 50 cal techie.
There's a bomb car. Over here.
Squad 6 is gonna assist us.
Oh, yeah?
There was 50 car, but it got into the city.
We got another car out to our west, but it's far. The fuck, are we taking fire from far north?
We're on our way to you guys with an armored car.
We may be taking fire from that compound at 330 far, I'm not sure.
Wait, I think squad 4 is shooting it.
Would you like me to throw a rope up on that building?
No, we don't need one, right? We're just holding, I guess, aren't we?
It was squad 4 shooting at us. Alright guys, everyone get down on the floor.
Well, that's cool.
The floor, we're gonna cross this street.
We got a sapper far southwest. Sapper is laying a mine far south.
I see him.
If he's, hey, if you see him, try to shoot at him.
One we east. Got him. We got him. Sapper is down. Okay, I'm gonna try and shoot from up here at him.
Clear, boys. Move up.
There is a guy in the village east.
Oh shit, squad leads around the corner here. We gotta go and support him. Let's go around east. East.
That's fucking dangerous right now.
Guys, we gotta move to squad lead position.
Gabriel, get out of the fucking jeep and go to the mark.
What? Okay. Wait.
No, just get out of the jeep. Fuck that jeep. Fuck that jeep. Just go, get out and get to the mark. Hurry up, guys. I need you guys to the mark.
50 cal, northeast. Down the hill.
Yeah.
What's up?
Just keeping an eye out.
Who the hell came by and just shot at us for no apparent reason? Probably did.
Sounds like a techie south.
Alright guys, squad 6 is gonna assist us.
Nice.
We're gonna move on the cache, but we're not gonna go directly towards it, right? We're gonna try and move around.
Alright, we'll follow you.
This cache is gonna be hard to take. Maybe it makes sense to shoot
them
and take the other one.
Yeah, we need people suppressing the cache in front.
Get a better vantage point.
Hey Gabriel, join us on foot.
Wait. Oh shit. No, okay, enemy squad east.
Gabriel.
Is it close?
He won't talk forever.
Is it close?
Yeah, I see 15.
Okay, red car just went past us.
If it's close, engage.
Enemy car just drove directly west under the bridge.
Yeah, they left.
Can someone quickly knife me and revive me? I need to die so I can bug swap.
Oh. You got an evil bug?
It's the fucking mouse bug.
Alright. Alright, come on over here, I'll do it. I'll do it for you. Do it with the restraints. Oh shoot, I don't have a med kit.
No, I have.
Do you have? Okay, good. Oh, you're glitched.
Oh no, when you do it that, you dead die. Whoops.
Oh.
Why are you still in the fucking car?
Damn it, I'm a fucking dumbass.
Fight it! Come on.
Dude, I'm sorry, man.
No, get the fuck out! You know, I'm kidding.
I had no idea that.
I'm tired of your bullshit.
Sorry, I just wanted to push around it for me.
Guys, get to the mark and hurry up and follow me. Guys, come on to the mark. Come on, let's go. Get to the mark. Get to the mark. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Coming.
Squad 6 is going to push that way. We're going to push around.
Shocking. Guess what happened to Gabriel?
Yeah, good thing I kicked him out of the squad. Otherwise...
He just needed to learn one word.
Yeah, so we can take out somewhere there, where we're going.
Might have been what lit up Gabriel.
There's a server for that.
Someone wants to volunteer to join Squad 6, and he needs to put a rally down. Just really quick.
Oh, sure, he'll do that. Yeah, but unlock, please. Go ahead and make your rally.
That means you do have to get over to him.
Yeah, oh, that's right. Coming.
Go ahead and rejoin Squad 2. We're gonna hold this position for now.
Yeah.
Did you get already?
Am I close enough?
Yeah, we stood right next to
him. I'll be right there.
Get back in the squad. No more. It's a bad idea.
Alright, fine.
Get back to the squad.
I'm being ordered to. Fuck off. Wait, what squad are we?
What's... Squad 2. Alright, guys. Okay, I want everyone to put down a single fire because I want them at least to mistake that that's that friendly fire. So
cool.
Say again.
Jeez, this is very scary. Set your guns to single fire. This is very dangerous. Alright, we need to cross the street. One by one, guys, alright?
Which way are we going?
We're going direct east.
Can I go first?
Alright, I'm going first, guys. Okay. One by one. After I cross the street, next one goes.
I'll go next.
Hello.
Hello. Captain Winters, I can't put down a rally, so you're gonna have to make your way.
Hello.
Crossing. You want to go next, or shall I? Alright, I'm going to go next.
Woo! I'm naked! Guys, whoever's across the street, let's spread out.
Spread.
Taking fire.
Yeah, this is why I want one by one.
That's a good idea.
Okay, I cross next.
I can drop smoke.
That guy's on the road north.
I'm across.
Hey, can I get a rally or is it two enemies too close?
Close. Alright guys, get to the mark. Let's go. Run, sprint!
Run!
Cover behind.
Through the backyard.
I got him.
This is very crucial that we stay alive, guys. Come on, let's go over here.
Alright.
Rally's not available. Alright, Captain Winters. You have two choices. You can hold your spawn, Or you could spawn and like make your way towards us.
I guess I'm just gonna hold my spawn because there's nothing near you.
Excellent choice, sir.
Yep.
Oh my god, there was a cache behind the cache.
It's okay. Oh, they'll be focused on that cache now, and we're gonna go around the cache. Do this one. I was hoping for that cache to spawn there, actually.
Maintain some spacing.
This guy's just open, right? This is very open.
We can do what we did last time, we could smoke.
No, one by one. Stay crouched behind this wall.
Yeah.
I get in.
I'll go next.
Alright, I'm watching back.
Okay, alright.
Fuck, my heart's pumping.
Just call me when you guys are done.
Still on rally, right?
Alright, I'll be second to last and I'll let you know.
Roger.
Rally unavailable. We're deep in enemy territory.
Yep, figured.
Alright, I go next.
Go for it. Vehicle sound south. I mean north. What is that?
Hide.
Oh, that's a fucking
that's
Gary.
That's a bomb truck. That's a
bomb
truck.
I'm not standing up right now.
Shit.
Alright, I'm crossing.
Did you see it?
He did not see us.
Yeah, my god, dude. Thank you.
That
great
was
squad.
Wicked.
Great squad.
Alright, go for it.
Turned with the bomb truck.
Okay, follow me. Cross the street. Let's go, everyone.
Where are we going? What? Oh, okay. East. Let's go.
I'll cover you.
Come on, guys. Come on. Let's go.
Alright, I'm going.
Go.
I'm next.
Alright.
Holy shit, dude, this is very scary, man. Holy shit.
Yeah, it is.
Good, yes, scary.
But we should get the whole team attacking them from that side so we can take over.
Alright, guys, at this point we cannot engage anyone, alright? Only fire unless fired upon.
Or seen or whatever?
Or seen, whatever. Come on, get up here.
We're all here.
Follow me. Hug the wall.
We got a bit of a spacing issue.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Great spread. I like to see it this way. Keep hugging the wall.
Oh shit, but we're not in a... Weird, there's that one little spot where you're out of combat zone.
Yeah.
That's funky.
Yeah.
One by one, guys.
Maybe you can get a rally over there on that mark.
Alright. Alright, I'm across, let's go.
I'll go next.
Save you down the street. Okay, tell me when you're going, when the last one's going.
I'll be second, I'll be last.
Guys, wait! Enemies at construction site.
Alright, pause.
Right there at the mark.
Don't go.
Fuck, stop crossing the street, stop, don't cross the street yet.
Let's sell some fruit.
We might have to go down this way, unless they're gonna spot us from outside. So we're gonna go this way.
We could crawl.
Oh, I saw a car. Fuck. Oh shit, that was an enemy. He didn't see us. Don't engage.
Do we want to just wait for Squad 7 to move up?
We're done.
Oh crap, enemy.
Everyone hold.
Enemy top.
Just stay hidden.
Watch our flank, stay in.
Just watch your sight lines so you don't have
we
any.
Need... Okay, this is the dangerous part, guys. We need to cross this whole street, alright? You understand that?
Right.
But the other guys should engage them so that they're...
We don't want to...
Oh, he's dead.
Are we good to cross? Can we keep crossing? Or resume crossing?
I say we wait until our guys move up. They are moving up.
Yeah, I agree.
Can we finish crossing or what? What's the
deal? Wait up, guys. Hold calm.
Oh, now we're taking shots. I think. There's nobody else in the city.
Don't worry about it.
I'm making my way to you guys, eventually.
No, Captain Winter, stay with Squad 5. We're very, very close. Alright, everyone else hold. I'm moving far by myself.
Yeah, it's a good thing that we're the only ones in the city. There is no friendly fire, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, right up their butt.
So they can overrun us if they want to.
If they knew about us.
Alright, guys. Give me two guys right here with me. Everyone else hold.
I'll move up, I'm just rifleman.
Tempted to cross over there, but your spot kind of sucks.
Go to the path I went. No, go to the path I went. There's a little small jump.
Alright, I'm crossing.
Hurry up, guys. Hurry up. I need two guys.
I'm out then. I need to
see. We're good. Everyone else hold. Everyone else hold.
The rest of us are holding. Okay.
Okay. I'm
with everyone else. Follow me. Right? You two guys follow me.
Alright. I got this.
You guys might want to come over here flying, because there's this wall to hang out behind. You're less visible.
Alright, moving on. Alright, guys, come to my position, like, you know, make it very spread formation, alright?
Alright,
let me go.
Okay, I'm going.
Everyone to the mark.
Just do the, like, go and then wait 5 seconds, then the next guy, so wait 10 seconds or something. Oh, I think I went to the wrong spot.
Are you?
I'm on the wrong side of this building. Do not go the way I went.
Trekker!
I totally went the wrong side of this.
Go around. Hurry up and go around. Everyone else, move to the mark. Come on, let's go. We're going. Go on your left side. On your left side, guys. The left side of the where the mark.
Enemies 285 in that construction site. At least two.
Yeah, I know. I see them too. I saw them too.
I'm gonna hold back then.
Let's see, who are you? You're Primo, right?
Yeah. Alright, what?
Ready to breach you with me?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Guys, come on, let's go. Let's see who's these two. Primo and... Fisco, okay, I want you guys to pair up, Fisco and Primo, alright?
There's a civvy walking around over there too, so when we do assault, watch out for that civvy.
Actually, Trekker, stay with them too. You three stay there, right? Look at the construction site. Give me all intel. Everyone else, follow me.
Alright, hang on. We don't want to go around that corner just yet, but when they assault... Oh man, we have so given this away.
Engage!
Okay, let's engage them.
Engage!
Copy that. Shit, there's nobody there anymore. What the fuck, where'd they go?
We've been tracked.
Yeah, okay, we got one guy.
Let's go. Hurry up.
I'm gonna move up and get him.
Yeah, this guy's in the construction site. I got one of them. I got the sniper on.
Alright guys, you three move up. You three move up. You three move up. In the back.
Popping some smoke.
I think he's down.
Don't bother trying to pick me up. I have to go do something.
Damn it, we're so close! Alright, Checker, Primo, Fisco Kid, Captain Winter.
Yeah?
Yep, I'm trying to make our way up.
Alright, you three, the breacher side, the breacher's into your left side, alright? Watch it, there's an enemy.
Enemy's in the construction site.
Enemy's over here in the L.
Copy that. I'm gonna need the construction site.
Oh,
friendly's in construction. Friendly's on the first floor.
Oh, good thing that was a bad nade.
Come on, guys.
It's right here, it's right here.
Oh, okay.
Right. Right. Guys, just locate in the construction site. Oh my god.
Where's the breacher kit?
Breacher kit's on the left side.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna storm
C4's going down. Alright, storm this building. Squad 4 is putting C4 down.
Oh, I needed to rearm.
The North Cache, yeah. Alright, guys, our next job is to go to. Here, everyone else give up and spawn at Foxtrot. Foxtrot 11. Foxtrot.
It's down.
Oh, it's not down yet. It's not up yet, that's right. So just wait. Just wait.
The one that went down.
Well, we were good for that one.
Made into the alley.
Well, we took their attention to us, and the other guys blew it up. No problem.
I mean, I wanted to be the guy.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
guys,
I'm good.
The 5 at Foxtrot 12. Let's see, you guys are over there, right? Alright, you guys try to make your way towards the cache. Everyone else is gonna follow me towards the cache. Everyone spawn, let's go. Spawn.
Come on in, boys. The water is warm.
Not yet. Everyone's not the fun. While we're waiting, help him dig. Hurry up, let's go. Help him dig.
I made it. Got this guy too. Is there nothing I can't do?
Ed, Captain, no. Spawn, Foxtrot 12.
I see them.
Foxtrot 12.
Please, I need healing.
Yeah,
I'm hurt.
Roger, I just died.
I know where
they
are. Yeah. I was trying to hold out, but I'll spawn there in a second.
Hey, stranger, I need help.
Alright, you're good.
Fuck! What?
Yeah.
Guys!
I got you.
Thanks.
I
don't know why I just did that.
There's a techie across the way east.
Ooh,
I'm spawning with them to a 3 special building.
Alright, you're good, Greg.
You just gotta give me distance. Is it down?
It's down.
Everyone get in right now. Everyone get in the fucking thing. Get in right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that even though I'm not with you guys.
Some smoke out the toe.
I just murked 8 of them. this place is not necessarily clear.
Alright, let me calculate what this cache could be.
I gotta get back with you guys.
Alright, we're not going yet?
Alright, my guess the cache is gonna be here. Alright guys, who's on the gun? You're on the gun, right?
I'm on the gun. Yeah,
Alright, suppress fire while we're crossing. Everyone else cross to the mark.
Shoot.
Want me to throw some more smoke out in the way?
No. Just cross. We got gun fire. We got gun suppressed. So.
They're not shooting.
Well, when they do shoot, then the gun will suppress.
Yeah, they're not going to shoot.
Just tell them to start shooting.
Shoot around the building.
Just unload on it. Just fucking shoot. You're not even aiming. Just shoot. Just go. You're just putting their heads down. There you go. Good shit.
What map do we want?
Reloading.
Oh, everyone down. Nice.
Job done.
Don't shoot friendlies, please.
Is there friendly on that roof?
Yeah, there are. There's two friendlies on roof.
Cease fire on that machine gun. Contact
right,
northeast.
Engage.
Shoot, we should re up.
I need a medic.
Someone get him up. I'm gonna check on the mark where I put it down. Alright, cash should be in the building.
Alright guys, would you like me to come over? I have a...
Yeah, go ahead. Enemies, they're right north of the cache. They're coming from under the bridge. Watch under the bridge.
Alright, should they explode those barricades?
The phone, what to do now? Oh, now I know what to do.
Hey, what's the gun?
Where's the medic clay?
Yeah, what's up? Can I grab a ride? Yo, sweet. I'm trying to get to the cache to ourselves.
Is on the cache?
Yeah, I'm moving to the...
Some guy said he was in the building.
Which building?
We're just gonna get in this building.
Sweet, man. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Yo. This car sucks.
Hey, check east, check.
This thing gonna fucking blow. Oh dear, okay, alright, I'm not gonna try and use that Jeep anymore, that Jeep hooped.
Hey, cash is on me in this building, right here, where I'm at.
Hurry up, where is that preacher?
Right here, where I'm at.
Fuck, what?
Well, rip that Jeep.
That Jeep gone. Let's rendezvous back up with,
guys, can we get a breacher to my position?
Not Chrome,
Crispy.
Yeah, Crispy. He's a Crispy.
We need a breacher over here on squad 2. We found the cache.
Where the fuck is the cache?
It's on squad lead 2.
Oh my god, there's a lot over here.
Oh, C4 is down, it's all good. It's all good, it's all good. It's time to leave, guys.
Wait a second, I'm still healing. I know. We gotta get away from the cache. Are you retarded?
Yeah, let's leave. Let's go.
Good job.
Oh, it was a perfectly good super fob to ourselves. I didn't know that.
Can I get a medic in my location?
Textbook.
Guys, I need a medic in my location.
Let's fall back, but don't get to stay there.
Hey.
Okay, I'm back.
Let's regroup.
Where do you want me to spawn?
Do we still have any enemies nearby?
Yeah, there's enemies. We need to fall back.
Just fall back.
Fall back, guys. Fuck it. Fall back.
Where do you want me to spawn?
Just spawn on the F-12 spawn.
Fall back to that area again. If you can.
Just got what was
shoot. Car, enemy car.
Jeez, you need to go back to the
field. Enemy car southwest.
Medic here.
We got a red enemy car cruising out in the desert southwest.
Guys, fall back to the mark and start moving up.
Cars by the bridge.
Yeah,
we
gotta
check it out.
Got a little bit of danger between us and that mark.
And oh, who's AR? Okay, Primo, I need you to suppress fire at any enemies you see.
Roger.
Oh, you see the new cache, by the way?
Oh, nice, it's on the way.
Yep.
Alright, the cache, oh guys, the cache probably is in the compound. That compound right there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna guess on the smaller or bigger buildings.
I think that car is down. I think it was a bomb car and he just hit the thing.
It's probably in the bigger building.
We need to rebuild this,
Actually, no. I think I know exactly where it is.
Rebuild it then.
Oh, it might be destroyed because we don't have more crates.
Fuck. Alright guys, just move over here.
No, they're rebuilding it.
The fob is here.
They're doing the job, guys. Let's go. Let's go move to the mark. Come on, guys. I don't want to waste time. Let's regroup. Let's go. Squad 7's already ahead. Oh shit, they destroyed the cat. Did he destroy the cache over there? Oh no, they didn't! I'm looking at the wrong thing. Alright, never mind. Alright, let's move along this ridge.
105.
Fuck, I'm still mad that we didn't get that first cache.
Bomb truck
near the burning thing.
Wow.
Did it just go down? Nice.
Oh.
I need a medic in my position. I'm wounded.
I'm moving.
Good job, guys.
Guys settled for like 2 kills.
Bro, you got fucking.
Because it just went down. It didn't explode.
Oh, word.
Wait, where are you? Who needs medic?
I'm right here.
Ammo. Who needs ammo? My EpiPen.
I could use ammo. The machine gun.
a big machine gun.
Do we want to re-ammo this squad 6 guy?
No.
Why's your Land Rover over there?
Just guys, just keep moving over there. I'll meet you guys over there.
So, you know, all the dudes in the alley where we were trying to assault that, that construction site and shit?
Contact, 15, 20. Yeah, looks like he's getting beat on us.
Civvy just roped down. So I got all
Civvy
those
or Saper.
There he is.
Sure seems busy for a Civvy. But he left us a rope.
Yep. I think he's leaving mines everywhere. There's a mine underneath the bridge.
He's leaving mines, he's not a Civvy.
No, I'm assuming that he was a Saper.
We got non-Civvies on the other side of the bridge.
Keep moving up, guys.
We got the whole team moving up.
Good.
Okay, they're kind of making a stand on the far side of this bridge.
Well, I'm moving up.
Right, but this is kind of a... We gotta figure out how we're gonna cross this bridge.
I'm crossing just fine.
Let's go, I just smoked the sniper that was over there.
Yo, medic, I need you. Medic, I need you. Yo. Got like, over here where they can't shoot us. Need some healing. Please, goddammit.
Get across.
I need some fucking healing! Before you cross, please heal me. Thank you. Sweet.
Aw, bunch of dead bodies here.
Boy, your teeth are blue.
Yep, get prepared to die.
Charge across the river, they can't kill all of us.
There you go.
Rush the dead men.
Or we can just use this rope.
There are nades up there.
It's not a good rope.
There are nades across the bridge.
Oh.
To the hillside.
Yeah,
I was excited about
that
too.
Oh my god. Fuck this guy. I took my class.
You want my rifleman kit?
Doesn't matter. Maybe he's not an officer. It doesn't matter.
We throw nades over or what?
Oh, he's right over. They throw nades right over. They're just east of you guys. On the road.
Nade out.
On the road. On the road. Think you might have gotten him. Alright, he's definitely dead.
Ceasefire.
Oh. Shitty.
All over that building to the northeast.
Primo, suppress fire! Suppress fire, guys! Oh my god, dude! Fucking friendly fire!
I smoked it all out, so it should be clear to go.
Move.
Medic.
Smoke the enemy.
Someone pick me up. That's like twice that I've been down. Not fucking three times.
Doesn't sound terribly promising.
Medic.
I'm gonna try to grab a medic and heal you.
Guys, keep pushing onto that compound. Hurry up. Oh shit, people are dying. Find some cover, do something, suppress fire. AR, start pushing up.
Grab.
Shut.
That was a good one.
Are you guys up to the cap on? Yes, you are. Alright, there's some smokes in the entrance, guys.
I'm out of smoke.
Well, whoever has smokes, just, you know, throw, toss it in there. Find a way inside.
Aww. Oh, I suck. Aw, so close. So the bridge to your northeast, they're hiding behind that.
Got a hit on the guy on the tower.
Good job.
Seriously, they just passed me. What the fuck is this shit, man?
Just bombarding it.
Watch your building 340.
No medic, stop and help me up, dude. I'm still down here.
Crossing the street.
I'm in the compound. I'm in the compound.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, place the C4 on the pile of garbage.
No, you didn't even have to do that. What you need to do is go all the way around to the water, and then there's a dock that you can climb up.
Hold on, let it explode. Don't...
They're coming across the bridge.
Yeah, they're north, coming
engage,
across the bridge.
Guys, engage.
Crap, we're loading.
No, they blew the bridge. They blew the bridge.
Well, there's two people still on the bridge.
Yeah, that's that. They wanted to destroy the bridge.
Tricky on the bridge. Far East Bridge.
Hey guys, I threw a rope. If you want to go over, you can use it. Don't need to go to the bridge.
Does anybody have ammo?
There goes squad 7.
Guys, find that cache and destroy it quickly.
Yes, sir.
I guarantee it's in the building.
If you're gonna engage
K-11,
the building, get your shotgun.
It's not in the big building. It is not in the big building.
What about the pool? Small one. Does it ever show up in the swimming pool?
Yeah, no, not that I know of.
Fuck it. Just check the swimming pool. Check everywhere, guys.
I'll check the swimming pool.
Primo, moving up, alright?
Not in the swimming pool.
What is that thing north of the swimming pool?
Squadlet, I think it's straight north from you in the small tower. On the left.
I need a medic.
I'm gonna check it out. Medic!
That's not gonna happen.
I'm out.
Medic.
Hey, Cash is on the west side. Someone just claimed it.
I have no nade.
Yep, it's in the tower. Someone's got it. Someone's got it. Give it a second.
Watch out, they're coming north of you.
Cash should be loaded.
Is there a medic here? Guys, enemies in the compound. Enemies in the compound north. Get this guy right here in the corner.
Attack on my marker.
He's right there. Medic. Watch it. There's a guy. There's a guy like behind this building. Come on, come on, guys. Help out, help out. Don't let him do it by himself.
He's down.
Alright, pick me up.
New cache is up.
Hostiles 300 across the water.
Engage.
Alright.
Oh, watch out. There's a guy north of you along the wall.
Those people that are dead, spawn the. Oh, fought by Charlie 7.
It's not spawnable.
Nope. Fuck, what about
VCP?
Yeah, VCP.
Who has my Grenadier kit selected? Unselect that TF.
Are we spawning at the VCP or at the,
VCP.
Echo 12? Okay.
Unclick Grenadier.
AR's dead.
Let's go on the other side of the river. What do you
mean? Fuck, actually no, what? Don't get me a...
Let's just go on the other side of the river.
Sorry, I just turned up my phones. What did you say again?
Let's take this side of the river. Everybody else is going on the other side, let's go here.
Yeah, why not?
Crazy, there's so many Smurfs just going on their own, taking shit out on their own. It's kinda cool. They're not even the same squad and they're just doing shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, this team is super organized for some reason.
Even though it's not, if you look at it.
Yeah.
It's weird.
Oh, Gary heading into the new cache from the north.
It's not a Gary.
Oh, yeah. What am I? Jesus.
Yeah, that is super unorganized.
But there is a might be a bomb car heading in from the south. Southwest. It's a VW bus.
Medic, I need an eye exam.
Oh, bomb car coming from 165.
Boom.
Yeah, that's actually a Gary.
That's a Gary, yeah. That's a Gary.
Oh boy. Gary, no go boom.
I never really drove a bomb car. How do you ignite it?
You just right click.
Damn.
It's that simple, mate.
Second floor window behind the white car.
I mean, is there delay or is it sudden boom?
It's pretty quick.
It's what?
It's right away.
Alright.
I'm gonna keep that window suppressed with the AR in it.
Enemies at the pub.
We got an enemy vehicle coming up on us here. Oh no, that's a friendly one. Medic, I really do need my eyes checked. I don't know why you're ignoring me here.
Is that fob buildable? Is that the fob? Captain Winters, is that fob buildable?
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it. Just wait a second, I'm rebuilding it.
No, I'm right here too.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's clear, we got all the enemies in here.
This has been a hell of a match.
Hell of a match.
I just walked by two dead Bradleys and a Gary.
Alright, Bob's up. I only really like instant GC if it's like suburbs or forest.
You don't like it if it's suburbs or forest?
No, I love it when it's suburbs and forest.
Word.
Like anything open kinda like this, it kinda throws me off.
It's tough. It's scary.
Forest is a whole nother ballgame though.
I don't really know that I've played Insurgency in a forest. Well, like, what's an Insurgent Forest map?
It's like, alright, I think it's British Army. No, Germany, the German Army. And,
Of course, there's like Lashkar and, those ones. It's like Taliban maps you get to play,
yeah.
But they don't get civvies, so you can't be a civvy in the forest, that's a problem. Yo, watch out for these dudes shooting at us from southeast.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm gonna assume where it's at. I'm gonna shoot. Hold on with the toe.
Oh,
I didn't aim with the toe, never mind.
Sure, I can rearm you.
How long have you been keeping that up? Like an hour and a half or something? Like, how do you do it?
I don't know. This might be permanent.
It's never gonna go away. Son, if you do that accent long enough, it'll stick.
South of the cache. My location. I'm down.
There's this one building that is absolutely encrusted with insurgents that must be in there. It is, I guess it's like 20 meters southeast of the marker.
And bridge to west, there's insurgents there too.
There's six mags here. None of them are coming to me.
Don't suppose you got a med.
Dude, the med's terrible.
No.
Oh my god, I have a freaking
I had the same thing
as you. Respawn time.
Call a medic over here.
Would you get kill city?
Medic, get over here.
Yeah, because he was looking at me funny and I thought, yeah.
Medic, get the fuck over here. Shot. I haven't had very good medic luck on this round either.
Who's medic? Don't care about.
Hey, cash is loaded.
That's it. Good game.
No way. Nice. Holy crap.
Then that was close.
Very big victory. Very honorable.
I didn't have fun. I kept dying.
Very, very
I had fun. I had a bunch of kills.
In dying. Rising.
I freaking murdered 9 of them in a row.
Nice.
Oh, I really had a moment there.
Oh my god, Uber Shitbox was actually a squad.
Oh, someone farting, passing gas.
Buy my new mixtape.
Oh, it's Chinese squad number one.
Is your mixtape wub 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 wub?